What is your problem? Your problem is that you're such a good person. That's your problem. You are such a good person, a good-hearted person, a giver, a teacher, a mother, and everybody. Happy birthday. You don't know your age. 5 plus 7 is 1. 12. You're 12 years old. Happy birthday. I love you very much.
Agcina dadewethu, ngikufisela impilo ende. Namhlanje siyabonga, sizothokozela usuku lakho lokuzalwa at 57. Nkosi yami, uyazi usinika ithemba lokuthi uqhubeka kuyimvume evela kuNkulunkulu. Sibonga nokuthi ujabulisa abantwana, ujabulisa abadala. Siyabonga dadewethu, ukhule ungakhokhobi ke wena, ukhule nje.
Lady, khula ukhule uDodobe olekaneni Dlozi. Thank you. So that's true.
Yeah, siya lithokozela lolu suku lokuzalwa luka sisigcina mhlophe. Anyway, I mean, I've known her for many years. I've worked with her for more than 10 years. We've been all together, Germany, China, all over the place doing this thing. So I'm already feeling it's my birthday. Happy birthday, Gcina. I wish many more to come.
Mama Gcina, this is for you. It has been such an honor to work with you today as we celebrate this important milestone in your life. And I hope you will see many more birthdays because I know that you have many, many more stories to tell. So everything of the very best. May God richly bless you. And hopefully we'll work together for many years. All the best.
Hey, I'm going to go to the day.
I'm supposed to say a birthday message for you today, my sister. You know that I love you very, very much. And I say happy birthday for you every single day because I give thanks for you in my life and in all of our lives every single day. Love you, Gcina.
Gcina Mhlophe, you are a star, generous, you are always giving. And it was such a privilege and an honor for me to spend this day, the 24th of October, with you by your side and just celebrating your life and your work. I want to wish you a very happy birthday and I want to wish you many, many more moons and suns.